Do people really sleep? Artem Shigvinsv joked Monday on Good Morning America about his life as a new parent with fiancée Nikki Bella. Artem Shigvinsv is soaking up that new baby bliss. During a Monday appearance on Good Morning America, where he discussed his return as a professional dancer on the upcoming 29th season of Dancing with the Stars, the new dad also opened up about his newborn son with fiancée Nikki Bella, whom the couple welcomed on July 31st. "It has been the most incredible feeling and Nicole and I are just obsessed. I just didn't know that I could have so much love to give. It's just incredible," said Shigvinsv, 38, going on to joke that their son literally owns us. One challenging way that reality has manifested has been overnight, when Nikki, 36, is up every hour and a half to feed their newborn. "What sleep? Do people really sleep?" Shigvinsv quipped, smiling. "I really feel bad for Nicole, because he's a really good eater. So he's been on it." Shigvinsv was previously cut from season 28 of DWTS, after having been a part of the show since 2014. The newest season will see Tyra Banks take on the role as host, after people confirmed last month that co-hosts Tom Bergeron and Erin Andrews would not be returning. "Last season watching from the sidelines really made me realize how much I miss the show, miss performing live," Shigvinsv said Monday on GMA. "I just can't wait to get back, and I want to dedicate this season for my little boy. Because I now have family support and I'm looking forward to it." For now, the proud father is staying in shape at the gym when he can, and enlisting a bit of help from his newest dance partner at home. "Especially when he has those moments of crying, I wrap him in my hands and do a little foxtrot around the room and he's just sound asleep afterwards," Shigvinsv said of his bundle of joy. Shigvinsv and Nikki announced the arrival of their son on August 2, sharing a sweet close-up snapshot of the newborn's hand in both his parents. Shigvinsv and Nikki announced the arrival of their son on August 2, sharing a sweet close-up snapshot of the newborn's hand in both his parents. "July 31, 2020, our baby boy is here and we couldn't be happier and more in love. Everyone is safe and healthy," the new mom announced. "July 31, 2020, please welcome our precious baby boy Shigvinsv, proud of my love at the Nikki Bella," the first time dad also posted. The Total Bellas star gave birth to her baby boy just one day before her twin sister Brie Bella and her husband Daniel Bryan welcomed their second child together, a son.